is my old friend. I've come to talk with you again, because the vision softly creeping left its seeds while I was sleeping. And the vision that was planted in my brain still remains within the sound of silence. In restless dreams I walked alone, narrow streets of cobblestone, near the halo of a street lamp. I turned my collar to the cold and damp, and my eyes were stared by the flash of a neon light. Split the night and touch the sound of silence. And in the naked light I saw 10,000 people, maybe more. People talking without speaking, people hearing without listening, people writing songs their voices never share. No one there disturb the sound of silence. For said I, you do not know, silence like a cancer grows. Hear my words that I might teach you, take my arms that I might reach you. My words like silent raindrops fell and echo the sounds of silence. And the people bowed and prayed to the neon god they made, and the sun was shouting its warning, and there was that it was for me. Signs said the words of the prophets are written on the subway walls and tenement halls, and whisper in the sounds of silence.